I want us to look at your destiny. Tell yourself, I want to look at your destiny. Tell your neighbor. I want to tell you that if truly you are destined to go higher places, don't ever think the road will be smooth. There will be thorns and challenges that you are going to encounter. Can I tell you this? There are many, many things that are happening, not because it is your fault. It's like God can give you insights, but people can't listen to you because you have not reached the level where they think they have to listen to you. But I'm here to tell you, you are facing what you are facing, but this angel who's standing in front of me, he says you will reach there. You will reach there. There's an angel in front of me who saying, those who are with you here, though they face all these challenges, their destiny is still there. And they will reach there. Can I tell you this? This is a message to you. God is having your destiny, and He will take you there. Tazaza, my friend. I've not seen anything, but I will reach there. I know my calling. I will reach there. Can you ask someone and say, do you know your dreams? God wants to take you there. The reason why we are saved is because God is having a purpose with our lives. There's a work that God created us for. There are good works that people must see. Out of bad life we were living, we have to produce the fruits that are needed. We are saved to prove a point that is not in our ability or out of our ability. We have been created to work with Christ. If you believe, shout hallelujah. But it says those works have been prepared before. That is why we have been taken from somewhere. Can you tell your neighbor, I've been taken from somewhere. My past was not good. I've been taken from shame. I've been taken from wrong life. Listen, no one who's a Christian, you find his life become easy as that. There are some things that you must go through, and such things are very good for your destiny. When God wants to create something out of you, He allows some challenges to come to hit you. He allows some problems to come to shape you, so that you become what God wants you to be. He causes them. I love this. He causes those challenges. He causes people also to come to your life, because there's a vision, not your vision, that He wants you to carry down. God causes all things so that they work for good. Whatever you are facing now is not so bad. God has allowed it. If not, you are not supposed to be facing that, so that your destiny won't be lost. Your destiny will come to you. Those challenges you are facing, don't ever think they will finish your life. They are here so that His name will be praised. I see someone here who has faced a lot, but your name this year will be heard in this nation. As in this nation, your voice is about to be heard, because God is taking you to your destiny. If you believe, shout hallelujah. There are times when you are dreaming, you see that this is impossible. But can I tell you this? I'm here to tell you now. I'm prophesying you that what you think you won't become is what my God is doing right now. There's a time that God has set for you. I'm here to tell you that you have been set for the timing of God, and that timing is now. I'm here to tell you that this time God will never allow it to pass in front of you. He will make sure that you come out from that prison, and your name will be known, and you go for a higher position. I see someone here. The time is like it's elapsed. It's like it's over. But I'm here to tell you, you are destined for big things. Don't be tired. Don't expire. It's a time of refire. It's a time of stand up again. Because is having a purpose about your life. I'm here to tell you that there are times where the friends are few, but those times you have got majority, because God is on your side. I'm here to tell you that God is on your side will never allow your friends, your enemies, to laugh at you. I'm here to tell you that. Check somebody. Hey, there's a timing of God. I see my destiny. There's a timing of God. I see where I'm going, where I am. I cannot be judged. I see a road open, and I accelerate. It's my freeway. Nobody will be able to stop me on my career, on my business, on my calling. Nobody will be able to block me, because God has destined me for great things. If you believe, shout hallelujah.